Students, so yesterday we had done first part of exercise 4.2, that is still question number 8. Now we are going to continue from question number 9, exercise 4.2, chapter exponents and powers. So the first question for today is minus 1 by 2 to the power 5 into 2 raised to 6 into 3 upon 4 whole cube. Okay, now how will you simplify it? So it is minus 1 upon, that is we will first do the numerator. Numerator is minus 1 to the power 5 into 2 to the power 6 into 3 to the power 3 upon 2 to the power 5 into 2 to the power 6, 2 to the power 5 into 4 to the power 3. Okay, this 4 can be written as 2 square. So it is equal to minus 1 to the power 5 into 2 to the power 6 into 3 cube upon 2 to the power 5 into 2 square whole cube. What is 2 square whole cube? It is, again we are putting the rest everything same, 3 cube upon 2 to the power 5 into 2 square cube is 2 to the power 3 into 2 is 6. So we can cancel out 2 to the power 6 and 2 to the power 6. Okay, and minus to the power of even number will give you minus 3 cube upon 2 to the power 5. Okay, what is 3 cube? 3 cube is 27 upon 2 to the power 5 is 32, and there is a minus sign. So this is the result. Okay, now next is minus 3 by 4 whole cube minus 5 by 2 whole cube into 2 by 3 whole to the power 4. Now here the first you will solve the within the brackets. So it is minus 1 to the power of odd number will give you minus 1, and minus 1 to the power of even number will give you 1. So here minus to the power, it is minus, 3 cube is 27 upon, here 4 again is 2 square whole cube minus, this is minus 125, 5 cube is minus 125 upon 2 cube. Okay, now within the bracket into 2 minus 2 to the power, this power is 4, so it is 2 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 4. Now what happens here is LCM, here you will take minus 27 upon 2 to the power 6 minus, minus of minus will become plus. So it is 125 upon 2 cube. Within the bracket it is into 2 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 4. Now LCM of 2 to the power 6 and 2 to the power 3 is 2 to the power 3, sorry 6. 2 to the power 6 LCM is the highest value. So you will have the LCM as 2 to the power 6 and numerator is 27 plus 2 to the power 6 is 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 3 because it is 2 to the power 3 plus 3, that is 2 to the power 6. Okay, so we are having the denominator here 2 cube. So to make it to 2 to the power you had to multiply the numerator by 2 cube. So 2 cube into 125. Okay, and we have outside it is 2 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 4. Okay, now it is equal to minus 27 plus 125 into 2 cube is 8 upon 2 to the power 6 into 2 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 4. So here this one cancels and this becomes 2 to the power 2, isn't it? And this is within the bracket. Now what is, that is equal to minus 27 into plus 125 into 8 is 1000 upon 2 square into 3 to the power 4. That is equal to, what is 1000 minus 27? It is 973. So it is 973 upon 4 into 3 to the power 4, that is 81. 4 into 81, it is 973 upon 4 ones are 4, 8 twos are this one. So if you divide it, 324, 973, you will do 3 times 3 fours are 12, that is 972, so 1 remainder. So it is equal to 3 and 1 upon 2, 3, 24. So result is this one. Here it is plus, okay. Now here 3 upon 2 to the power minus 1. 1 by 2 to the power minus 1 is 1 by 1 by 2. This 2 will come up, so answer is 2. So if it is 3 by 2 to the power minus 1, it is equal to 2 by 3. So it is 2 by 3 divided by minus 5 by 2. So it is 2 by 3 into minus 2 by 5. That is equal to minus 4 upon 15. Okay, now next one is, this is power upon, that is a to the power m whole to the power n whole to the power p. So here it is minus 1 to the power square. So it is minus 1 by 4 to the power 2 into minus 1 into minus 2. It is equal to minus 1 by 4 to the power 2 into 1, 2, 2 into 2, 4. It is 4. Minus of minus is plus. So it is equal to 1 upon 4 to the power 4. 1 upon 4, 16 into 16. That is 256. So answer is 1 by 256. Now next one is 1 by 3 to the power minus 2. I told you 1 by 2 to the power minus 2 is 1 by 1 by 2 to the power square. So here it is 1 by 1 by 4. So it becomes 4. So here it is. It is 3 square plus 4 square plus 5 square minus 6 square. 3 square is 9 plus 4 square is 16 plus 5 square is 25 minus 36. This is 25. So it is 25 plus 25 minus 36. That is 50 minus 36. 50 minus 36 is 14. So the answer is 14. Now find the reciprocal of minus 2 by 3 to the power 4 into minus 3 by 4 to the power 3. First you will solve this one, then you will find the reciprocal. It is equal to 2 to the power 4 upon 3 to the power 4 into minus 3 to the power 3 upon 2 square whole cube. That is equal to 2 to the power 4 into minus 3 cube upon 3 to the power 4 into 2 to the power 6. So here this one cancels and this becomes 2 to the power 2, and here this one cancels and here it becomes 3. There is a minus sign at the numerator, so it is minus 1 by 3 into 2 square. What is equal to minus 1 by 3 into 4? That is minus 1 by 12. Now reciprocal of minus 1 by 12 is equal to minus 12. That is the answer. So I hope you understood this one. Now next is, express each of the product as prime factors in exponential form. So 108 into this one. So you had to divide by prime factors. Prime factors means 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, etc. by prime numbers. So here 2, because this is even number. So 2, it is 54. Then 2, it is 27. Then you can't divide by 2. Next we will put it as 3. So 9, 3, 3. So it is how many 2's? It is 2 square. 108 can be written as 2 square into 3 cube. Now about 192. 192 as it is 2, it is 96. Then 2, 48. 2, 24 divided by 2, 12, 2, 6, 2, 3. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is 192 equals 2 to the power 6 into 3 to the power 1. So you will multiply both. You have to multiply both. So it is 2 square into 3 cube into 2 to the power 6 into 3 to the power 1. That is 2 to the power 8 into 3 to the power 4. So this is the answer. Now next is 729 into 64. That is, again you will multiply. You will see the prime factorization of 729. Okay. Now you will divide it 729 by 729. So 729 and this 64. So 729 you will divide it by 3. It is 2 times 4, 3, 3, 81, 3, 27. Then 3, 9, 3, sir, 3, 3, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 3 to the power 6. And 64 is 2 to the power 6. So you will multiply this one, 3 to the power 6 into 2 to the power 6. Okay. Now you will do the 384 into 147. So here again you will do the prime factorization. Now how will you do the prime factorization? It is, as it is a even number, you will start with 2. So it is 192, then 296, then 2. We have already done this one. 224, 212, 26, 23. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 384 is 2 to the power 7 into 3. And 147. 147 divided by 2 is 70. Sorry. 147 is an odd number. So you will divide by 7. So it is 21. Then 7. Then it is 3. So it is 7 square into 3. So you will multiply these 2. 2 to the power 7 into 3 into 7 square into 3. So 2 to the power 7 into 3 square into 7 square. So this is the answer. Now next is simplify. 3 cube into 2 square plus 2 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 0. Okay. Now what is it? 3 cube. 3 cube is, you can take it as 2 square into, what is the common? Common is 2 square. So 3 cube plus 5 to the power 0. Any number to the power 0 is 1. So here it is 2 square into, 3 cube is 27 plus 1. That is 28. So 4 into 28. That is 28 into 4, 8 4s are 32, balance 3, 4 2s are 8, 9, 10, 11. So it is 112. Okay. Now, if you have to put it in the exponential form, this one 128, then you will have to do it as 2 square into 28 can be divided into 2, 14, then 2, then 7. Then it is 2 square into 7. So it can be put as 2 to the power 4 into 7 to the power 1 in exponential form. Okay. Now next is 9 square plus 11 square minus 2 square into 3 into this one. So what is it? 81 plus 121 minus 4 into 3 into 1. 81 plus 121. 1 plus 1, 2. This is 220. So minus 4 3s are 12. That is equal to 190. Now this 190 can be put in prime factorization. As it is even, it is 95, then 5, 1, 45, 9. So it is equal to 2 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1 into 19 to the power 1. By what number should we multiply 3 to the power 4 so that the product is 3 to the power 7? That is 3 to the power 4 into x equal to 3 to the power 7. Now what is x? 3 to the power 7 divided by 3 to the power 4. That is equal to 3 to the power 3. What is 3 to the power 3? 3 into 3 into 3, that is 27. So the number 3 to the power 4 should be multiplied by 27. By what number should we multiply minus 6 to the power minus 1 so that the product is this one. So minus 6 to the power minus 1 into x should be equal to 10 to the power minus 1. So what is x? X is equal to 10 to the power minus 1 divided by minus 6 to the power minus 1. That is equal to 10 to the power minus 1 into 1 by 6, that is 6. So 6 to the power, it is minus 6. Here it is minus, so it is minus 6. That is equal to minus 6 by 10. Okay, now minus 6 by 10 can be simplified further as minus 3 by 5. So minus 6 by 6 raised to minus 1 should be multiplied by minus 3 upon 5. Now next is 12 3 by 4 2 minus 1 equals 2x. Find x. Okay, that is 12 by 13 whole to the power 4 into 13 by 12 to the power minus 8 is given as 12 upon 13 to the power 2x. Now only this one is, so you had to change it. 12 by 13 to the power 4 into 12 by 13 to the power, as it is minus sign here, it is 1 by reciprocal multiplication. So it can be put as 8 equal to 12 by 13 to the power 2x. Now bases are same, so you can equate powers. Okay, so powers can be equated. So it is 4 and this one. So 12 equals, as it is multiplication, it is 12 by 13 to the power 12 equals 12 by 13 to the power 2x. So here 2x is equal to 12. So x is equal to 6. Now the last one is minus 3 to the power x minus 1 is equal to minus 1. Find minus. So first is minus 3 to the power x minus 1 equals minus 243. Now 243 divided by 3 is 81. Then 3, 27. Prime factorization you can do and go on. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that is equal to minus 3 by 5. 3 to the power 5. 5 minus, because here there is minus. So odd will be always in the odd, the power for the power odd, it will be always minus. So the bases are same again. So x minus 1 equals 5. So what is x? 5 plus 1, that is 6. So you got the value for x. So minus 7 to the power x minus 6, you can put it as to the power 6 minus 6. What is 6 minus 6? 6 minus 6 is 0. Any number to the power 0 is 1. So this is the answer. Hope you understood the exercise completely and practice well at home. Thank you.